scripts for these, and I was reading scripts, running these events, and she's been here and she's still here. And, you know, we've connected over multiple writing verandas, and I can say that she's a friend, even though we haven't met in real life. But I am going to hand it over to Melody. She's going to be performing three songs for you all, and I'm so excited.
Thank you so much. I randomly found this Moving the Needles group through another meetup group with like-minded innovators and change makers. And I saw Fair or Toffee, somebody posted and about writing. And I've just been wanting more inspiration lately to use my voice and also to just write. And so that's why this community was so impactful. And I just keep coming back. So I'm going to be singing three songs for y'all today. The first song is a oldie but a goodie by Jason Mraz called You and I. Hold on.
Looking on the bright side and balancing the whole thing. Oh, and oftentimes those words, they get tangled up in lies, but the bright light turns to night. Until the dawn, it brings another day to sing about the magic that was you and me. Okay, that you had to go away. Oh, I just remember the telephone, well, they work in them both ways. But if I ever, ever hear them ring, if nothing else, I think a thousand times I finally found you someone else, and that's okay.
thank y'all. Thank you so much. I mean, I just realized how fitting that was because we're writing so much and it's about the expression. Like, I think that's what's so powerful about just being able to have a space to, like, write, you know? Okay, moving on. The next song I'm going to be singing is a song by Pink called Bridge of Light. And it's from the movie Happy Feet. I think it's the second one. Putting on my capo.
When you think hope is lost and giving up is all you got, blue turns black, your confidence is cracked, there seems no turning back from here. Sometimes there isn't an obvious explanation. Holiest hearts can feel the strongest palpitations. That's when you can build a bridge of light. That's what turns the wrongs all right. That's when you can't give up the fight. That's when love turns nighttime into day. That's when loneliness goes away. That's when you gotta be strong tonight. And you're convinced that you're alone. Look at the stars instead of at the dark. You'll find your heart shines like the sun. Let's not get our anger to get us lost. And the need to be right comes with a way too high of cost.
In the comment section.
Okay.
What inspires you to choose the songs that you sing?
Well, so I had, before getting invited to this open mic, I was talking with Fair about it, and she was like, maybe just find songs that inspire you. And so all of these songs, at some point, the words really meant something to me. And so, like, Bridge of Light, I just feel like right now, 2020, the way things have been, a lot of darkness, the only way that we can overcome is building community and also just being the light worker. Like, stepping out into the light and bridging the gap for people, for those who can't see the light yet.
Yeah, I love the how the songs you chose are so fitting of the times, and I'm sure I speak for more than myself when I say it's just giving us strength and love.
Thank you. Yeah, and the final song that I prepared is called Bonfire Heart by James Blunt. And that song, it's something that every time I hear it, it takes me back to a moment where I made a decision to let my old self die and to step into the person that I want to become. And so this is like another song for hope, for me. Yeah.
Mouth is a revolver, firing bullets in the sky. Your love is like a soldier, loyal till you die. And I've been looking at the stars for a long, long time. I've been putting out the fires all my life. Everybody wants a flame, but they don't want to get burnt. 2 days after, days like these lead to nights like this lead to a love like ours. You light the spark in my bonfire heart. People getting colder, strangers passing by. No one offers you a shoulder, no one looks you in the eyes. But I've been looking at you for a long, long time, just trying to break through, trying to make you mine. Everybody wants a flame. They don't want to get burned. And today is our turn. Days like these lead to nights like this lead to a love like ours. You let the spark in my bonfire heart. People starts the spark in our bonfire hearts, our bonfire hearts. Days like these lead to nights like this lead to a love like ours. You light the spark in my bonfire heart. People like us, we don't need that much, just so.